Hi. In our today's video, we're going to be talking something more about the OVP. There is one more method how you can check if your OVP is good functioning or not. But for this purpose, you will have to remove the OVP from your car. So let's see how we can do that. Shall we? So, in order to check this OVP, we are going to take the multimeter and we are going to select, just a second, here, we're going to select the diode, here, this function. And now, we are going to measure the voltage. But now, be very careful. You know that contact 30 is plus and 31 minus. So we put positive on contact 31 and the negative on contact 30. And this is the nominal value we get. So I can say that this thing is still functional. Before you check this, you can check the fuses. Now we have selected the function buzzer. Let's see here, for example. Good. As for the second one, good. So the fuses are okay. And that's how you check your OVP. So that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedes-y. Bye.